Though we will probably never fit in, Aqua is like a child to me. She is my daughter to me. I may just be her legal guardian, but I will always protect her and I will always be there for her. Even when she's making a stupid decision.